Welcome back to Talk of the Town, joined by Jimmy B, Jim Buser from Sports Addiction, Old Town Bike Barn. Good to see you.
Good to see you again.
It's always good to check in. You know, we talk a little bit about fitness and stuff that's going on. People are active right now.
It's crazy. Yeah. People are really active, trying to stay healthy.
Best thing to do, you know, if you're concerned, like if one is vulnerable just overall with their health, let's get them equipment for inside. Do you have a lot of that stuff that you can help people
with? Yeah, this is the first year we've really tried to go another direction. We went to the light commercial grade too. We've always had home, but the light commercial grade, people love that.
People are doing it, right?
Right. They want to have the same thing they have in their gym, and they're not going to the gym anymore. So now we offer that in the store. So we offer the, you know, come in, purchase it or check it out, try it out, and we build it up and deliver it to your house.
People love those personalized or those, you know, owner-owned, with lack of a better term, spin bikes.
Right.
So you guys have all the shoes. You can fit people
for
them.
Yeah, man. You know, if people, you know, a lot of the, obviously the Peloton's really popular, but we carry all the cycling shoes for that if you get a Peloton. And then we have our own spin bikes, too, in there. So
I mean, it's amazing how important those shoes are.
Yeah, it'll increase your output by 20, 30%. So efficiency just helps you become one with that bike.
It does.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does. When I was doing I did triathlons for just a little bit. I have a couple of triathlons in my body. I'm talking to an Ironman here. I just had to say that. It's so absurd in comparison to what you've accomplished in your life.
No, that's great, man. Everybody's getting out there.
Those click-in pedals, like for the first time, you know, like you ultimately, have you ever fallen over on the bike?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the number one thing, man. If you haven't fallen over with clip-in pedals,
you ain't doing it right.
You're a liar.
So embarrassing.
Yeah.
But lest we digress, always have so much fun with you. Keeping healthy, it's helping people get through COVID.
It is, you know, as we talked about before, it's not going to keep you from getting it. But if you're healthy, we do know that for a fact, you're going to recover faster. Yeah. So people are getting out. The awareness and cycling, I mean, that's my love. So obviously I'm going to push cycling, but you know, walking, running, but getting out and riding your bike, it's the simplest thing that you can do.
And let's talk a little bit about what they've done here in Hilton Head with the bike trails. And they just added a new light there on 278 by Shelter Cove for bike crossing.
Our bike trails here are fantastic. I mean, I'm in Sea Pines, and they just redid all the bike trails in Sea Pines, too, through the Forest Preserve. And then, obviously, you have that beach. But you can't beat the cycling here. There's no reason. You can stay off the road. Stay away from the cars.
Right.
It's fantastic.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. And I think we give so many opportunities for that here.
Yeah.
And with the committee, there's a bike committee here that really has been incredibly active with getting those trails. And they even have people on the trails to help people navigate. And, you know, if they get lost or if they, you know, flat tire, what have you.
There's a lot of clubs and a lot of places you can go for that.
Yeah.
For sure.
Beach bike is totally different than road bike.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, probably the largest thing, the most popular thing we're selling now is just a comfort bike, whether it's comfort hybrid now. All these bike companies are doing something, so you're sitting more upright, more comfortable, easier to ride. You know, and if you have an old bike, and that's what we're seeing in our store, everybody's bringing their bike in to get them redone.
Y'all still doing that?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it just
crazy.
Hasn't stopped.
No, it hasn't stopped.
That's so cool.
It's been good. And we've been really blessed to have Giant as our dealer, so we've been getting bikes. So we do have some bikes for Christmas. We do have kids' bikes for Christmas. So
we got to get those orders in if we want them, right?
You better do that.
So with a kid that's growing, how much range are there in bikes, you know, like in terms of adjustability for long-term?
Well, I mean, you know, we've got the 16-inch, the 20-inch tire, the 24 and the 26, but, you know, I always try to tell the parents, like, if you can find a smaller bike frame and a larger tire, it eliminates a bike for one of their kids. They don't have to keep buying different bikes.
Cool.
You can buy a little bigger tire with smaller frames now.
Bigger tire, smaller frame.
Yep.
That's the thing to do.
That way the child can ride that bike a little longer. So you eliminate, like, say, go from a 20 to a 20 or a 24 to a 26 or 20 or 700C. You eliminate buying one bike because you have to, as they grow, you know.
You got to change. I mean, when your knees are hitting the pedal or hitting the handlebars, you know, that's a pretty good sign, right?
Yeah. So,
What about renting? What's going on with Old Town Bike Barn?
It's going good, man. Rentals are up. We're doing a lot of rentals for Thanksgiving. A lot of people are in town, Bluffton, and that's another great place. They're doing great things out there for riding bikes and stuff. But, we've been doing a lot of bike rentals, daily bike rentals over there at Old Town. So if you want to get out and ride around Old Town and cruise around.
It's so beautiful.
Yeah, it's super nice.
It's so beautiful. Yeah. Just taking it, going down Calhoun Street. I mean, there is just nothing like coming to the May River with that Church of the Cross on the right hand side. There is nothing like that. There really isn't. It's an experience.
Yeah.
So folks who are coming into town, get on bikes. Get on bikes. And, you know, anything that we need to be aware of in terms of safety? Or what were you about to say?
Oh, no, I was just going to say the people that are coming on bikes, if they have, like, these rental homes, we got a lot of, you know, you can purchase rental bikes for your house here. You know, we have a lot of people doing that now.
Yeah.
Because they're not.
Do you bring it to them?
Yeah, we just, you know, instead of having, so if they have a rental house here.
Yeah.
And they want rental bikes at their house for people to use as when they rent their house, we do that too.
So, oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
So they're right there ready for you.
Yeah.
I mean, there's so much stuff that you want to bring with you because there's so much to do here. That, I mean, you can't just, you know, there's no room for anybody in the car after a while, you know, because you have your beach stuff and what have you.
Oh, yeah. 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 But, yeah, safety-wise, you know, just lights is what I can say. I mean, even
lights.
During the day. If you see, you've seen these guys out here, people, the flashing lights, whether it's day or night. I mean, it's kind of new.
No, I haven't seen very many.
Yeah, the new cycling.
Once in a while.
It's kind of new in cycling. It's like to be seen, not to see. So even during the day, you're... You see the guys fly. So if you have a good flashing front light and a rear light, just brings attention to you.
Yeah.
Anything you can do on the road to raise awareness, high-vis jackets, we carry all that stuff. So
it's better to be in groups too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would say so.
Definitely. Well, it's always good to spend some time with you, Jim Buser. Sports Addiction, Old Town Bike Barn. Get on out there. Get on the road. We'll be right back with more Talk of the Town.